Hi Poopsies, it's me Tony Bomboni ASMR. Welcome back to your video. So, before this begins, be sure and subscribe, tap the notification bell if you haven't yet, and check out my website, TonyBomboni.com, to book your own tarot readings for me, coffee cup readings, and candle wax readings as well. These are all able to do fortune telling. You can book multiple of them at once. That's a popular pick. Sometimes people prefer to book both the coffee and candle. I'll just group them in one video. So I will start off with the tarot reading. So this is going to be a general reading for everyone watching. Whatever your intuition draws you into, that's the message for you. Anything else that doesn't make sense, just put it aside, okay? So for the first time, I'll put all three of these in one video. Candle, tarot, and coffee. So, just to show you and demonstrate what I do. When you book services on my website, and again, 10% discount code, Tony, and 20% discount code for those who have already booked at least once before, Tony2, okay? So, enjoy your discounts. You can use it for any bookings, unlimited amount of times. Let's see, a general reading for all my poopsies watching. It's my gift to you for Christmas / New Year's. Hope you all have Christmas and New Year's celebrations. Let's see what's going on in my Poopsies, dear universe. Recently, people have been asking me, can I request you do ASMR while I book these? Yes, if you would like, I can do that for you as well. No problem. This is exactly how it looks, the camera facing this way. When you book services on my website, I send you a recorded video, just like this. Same mic, same camera, same quality, okay? Alright, and you can watch it on YouTube and it'll be there forever, unlisted video link. Okay. I see the Page of Wands and the Page of Cups kind of interlacing here together. And, well, that sort of tells me you are over a conflict and you've made a decision about something, maybe going somewhere. Or just overall choosing your life. It feels like you've finally formulated an idea for your life and you have a vision and a goal now and you just want to go for it. And nothing else really matters to you overall. You're just like, I just want to focus on this goal. However, something's holding you back here. It's like you're holding yourself back. Maybe you're afraid of who you can become. There's also some energetic influence here from some people talking about you, and maybe they're saying to your face, oh, I'm so happy for you. And then behind your back, They just don't want you to succeed. You know, maybe you should stay away from sharing this goal with certain people and keep it to yourself in general. Before, you didn't have this faith that you do now in yourself. You overall, in general, are turning the wheel of your life to your favor. That's what I see in the cards. Maybe someone influenced you, a good special friend or person, passersby, just someone you randomly met on the street, a complete and total stranger, gave you an idea. Maybe you saw their artwork or they were doing something that pushed you and inspired you to go after what you want. And you were holding yourself down for so long and waiting just for the right moment to go for the stars. And if you go for this, you will be rewarded. And you will be redeemed a winner. So, in fact, number one at whatever it is you decide you want to do. You see the lady here with the sword she's holding up, victorious, sitting on her throne. No longer these feelings of being sorry for yourself. No longer these feelings of just waiting on the right time, the right day. You instead taking positive steps and action to lead yourself to where you want to go in life. No more hesitation, no more waiting. That's wonderful. I do want to see who these people are, perhaps, who these energies are. Or maybe not wishing you well. Wishing your downfall or your demise because they themselves are not there at your level. Let's see. Let's look into these energetic beings of light. They don't realize they're light. But yes, everyone is light. They themselves are just not as passionate as you, and they themselves are not in the place or position to even get these ideas. They don't even know how. They don't even want to try. They just want to see someone downfall. They see you as, literally as this world card, I mean just a princess or a queen. I say that loosely because I do have a lot of women watching, but also for male energies, they just overall see in you what they don't see in themselves. This also tells me, okay? Could be, I'm also honestly channeling a lot of female energy because this is like these kind of fortune telling videos. I mean, mostly women. I've been into these, interested in these. It's just a thing. Men with feminine energies, oftentimes I do get, they're more drawn to this subject. Not always, but most of the time I do notice that. So maybe that's why the cards are more female-oriented. Again, I'm doing general reading. Maybe someone you know who's a woman who you're relating to this subject. Could be one of those. They themselves are in hurt that they don't have what you do in your life, and they're too afraid to try because they'll fail and then maybe you'll look at them as a failure, or you'll look at them and laugh in their face, but that's not the truth. They just don't want you to succeed, to stay with them, because they know they can't get where you are, because they don't believe in themselves. So maybe try to stay away from these energies. It's like maybe three people or two people who just really avoid telling them good news. Just stray away in general, 5 minutes a day. Hello, goodbye. You know, those type of energies. Let's see one final outcome card. Maybe when, it, or no, let's see the timeline actually of when these good news are coming your way, these prosperous news. Me about a week to 9 days. Very, very soon. Now. It's now. You already are there. Because it's in your mindset. It is concerning you when? Because you waited so long for this good news to show. And you feel like it's never gonna happen. Sometimes you still doubt yourself. It's reminding you never to. God or the universe is always on your side. Keep in contact and in touch with your faith and your beliefs, who you are truly as a person, the amazing things you're bound to do on planet Earth, right here, right now, in this very moment in time. It's reminding you not to stray away from taking good care of yourself, getting the help you need, therapy, or just taking a bath, or just putting your feet in the sand at the beach. Self care. Doing your nails. Talking to a best friend. A reliable friend who doesn't wish you unwell. Who wishes you well, I should say. You know? You are fully capable of doing anything. Okay? You will go onwards with resilience, with strength, with power, with determination. And yes, you will meet, or you already have, a very good best friend that you're in contact with, who actually, this confirms again for me, that does wish you well, does want you to be happy, does want you to succeed. So stay close to them. Maybe a childhood friend. Or someone you've known forever, that it feels like twin flame or twin soul energies. And they themselves are in the same vibration and pattern as you, and that's why you guys connect well, because you guys are big dreamers. You don't think small. You want the nice houses and the cars and money, right? You want loads of money in your bank account. I mean, you want big things. These people who don't wish well, they're not on the same page. I would get rid of them. It's like pulling weeds. Just goodbye, good day to you, you know. Be very brief to them. And this is telling me you're going to have to be by yourself a while and focus on your goals, okay? And that's very important, because starting even into next year, I'm just doing a general reading for what's going on with you now. It doesn't interest me a timeline. Obviously, we just saw. Only a week, 9 days away, right? Very short timeline. That also makes sense, because I'm going to post this in about a week to 9 days. So, my videos are always delayed, right? Because I'm pre-recording. And so, that honestly tells me that it's really just going to happen now. Maybe as soon as you finish this video, you're going to get the good news. It's just happening now, because you know it's coming now. It's here now. And, oh, I'm sorry. I got the wrong card. No, was that the right card? I don't remember, actually. Well, yeah, overall, I'm just getting impression that just go for it. Don't be afraid to lose faith, or don't even put those thoughts out there, okay? Into the universe, just be positive. Let's put one final outcome card. And then we'll be done with the tarot, and I will move on to the candle wax, because I want to make sure that the coffee is settled. Because I just flipped it over. Give it time to carve its message on the sides of the cup. Okay. Yes. You need to take time by yourself to focus on manifesting your dream life. It's so important right now. I just read something somewhere that I think it was Thomas Edison, or who was it? I forgot. During 1655, I think, that year, they were asked to, stay home, isolate, because of that plague, and he came up with the law of gravity, the law of relativity, or something like that, thermodynamics, something like that, I don't remember, physics, something like that, invented something as well. Like, invented three major life-changing things while he was in isolation. So, something like that it reminds me of. You need to spend time alone, because in alone, at home with your own thoughts, when you channel them the right way, it can be so powerful. So you just need to work on manifesting your dream, okay? Use that time wisely. And meditate, most important of all, a nice, gentle reminder. It's very helpful for you. Okay, so there was your tarot reading. Now I'll move on with the candle wax generalized reading. Dear universe, what is going on with my poopsies? My poopsie friends. Island retreat. Some of you are going on a getaway. Hawaii. Could be. Some are far off. Some of you will produce a life. Some of you are starting to get pregnant. Don't be surprised. Some of you will be first-time mothers. There's a lot of trees I'm seeing. It looks like the tree of life. Maybe you're in nature a lot and surrounding yourself by wildlife, you know? It's very beautiful. I feel like you're gonna see like a cat in a shelter, and your heart's gonna melt, and you're gonna want to adopt. Or you could even see a stray cat on the street, honestly, and just take it in. It's just gonna like make you feel so sorrowful that it's out in the cold, and you just want to take it in. Again, whatever resonates with you, take it with you. If it doesn't resonate with you, don't. Okay, this is general for everyone. And I picked yellow intuitively. I see like corn. Maybe you're just gonna cook some corn in the oven and just eat it, some the corn and butter. I see like split ends, like some of you having maybe stress with hair and need to get that, like maybe get your hair trimmed down a little bit. Get your split ends fixed. Something with the hips here. Something with the bones. maybe joint muscle aches and pains. Maybe you're moving a lot, some of you also exercising a lot, gaining muscle mass. You're really like improving yourself during this time. It's like you're really focusing on growing your knowledge, your brain, just like advancing yourself, your vocabulary, the words you say to yourself, the way you speak to others and yourself, the way you speak about other things. I see like crystals, like agate crystal, topaz, something like that. Like you're gonna be experimenting with new things, maybe more metaphysical toys and tools. Wonderful. I see blocks of cheese. Some of you may go to a new restaurant and try new food, and it involves cheese. Well, enjoy. Make sure to send some to my P.O. Box if you want. Just kidding. No, but seriously, I love cheese, so yeah. Wait, can you send cheese in the mail? I don't know. Anyway. I see a lobster. Like, you're just gonna eat very good food. You're choosing to eat healthier, but still, like, I see the cheese is like a guilty pleasure. Like, you're still gonna enjoy once in a while, and there's nothing wrong with that. Actually, it's reminding you to enjoy, to spend more time and enjoy life, because it's so short. It really is. You deserve the good things in life. I see like a vase. Some of you will shop for a vase. Like decorating the house. Different changes in the home. Different environment maybe. I'm also seeing like a toy, like a spin topper, like in a teddy bear, like Mickey Mouse, something like that. Maybe some kid's birthday or something, some gift for a kid. You're gonna change your routine a lot. It's also telling me it's like you're gonna bring back some old things that you used to do, or to try to spice up your life a little. Some of you may digest something that doesn't sit well. Just make sure you double check expiration date. I'm seeing like a genie bottle. Your wish will come to fruition very soon. You may even visit a cave. If you go somewhere, there's like a cave. There's something somewhere that's going to make you feel so magical, so mystical, that you're going to question it. Some of you are craving the sunlight. Again, you miss the sun. Some of you are living day to day, the same day, every day, or just waiting for change. So you're doing things different to bring about these changes. There's going to be an omen you see on the street, like a black bird feather or like a dead bird or something, a dead rodent, and you're going to take it like an omen. No, it's actually a good message. Nothing bad. Pay attention to what it means. You can Google the spiritual meaning of whatever you find. White feather, orange feather, whatever. Some people may actually, again, throw up their food, like something doesn't sit well in the stomach. Be careful, again, with what you consume. Maybe that's why I see cheese. Maybe you're gonna eat bad cheese. Just be careful at the restaurant or something, okay? Make sure it tastes right. Make sure it smells right. Make sure it looks right. If it doesn't pass the test of those three things, do not consume it. Look, smell, taste. And of course, it's an accident. It was unintentional. No one was aware that they cooked bad food. So just be careful. For some of those watching, very small percent. Yeah. So it'll give you like a lot of gas. I mean, it's not bad. It's just going to be very gassy. Just be careful. That's all. There's like four people coming over, but one of them you're gonna attach yourself to. You're gonna be so drawn to, maybe want a relationship with them. You want to love them in all ways. I don't need to explain in detail. You literally just want to love them in many ways. Some of you even can be involved in a three-person bonding. Very interesting. Three-person partnership. I actually see some of you trying this candle wax reading on others. Like, you're gonna see this video and you're gonna wanna, yeah, you're gonna wanna try it on others. There's a couple of things that'll bother you this coming month, but they're so small. Do not make it a big deal. You will stress yourself for nothing. Just move on. Just let it go. Some of you also visiting like cracks in the earth, like canyons, earthquake sites. Maybe some of you actually will experience an earthquake, because I did see this shake and I see the cracks in the ground, like desert area, kind of like dry desert area. Maybe Africa, some of you, very small percent, of course. There's someone that you don't necessarily feel attracted to, but they want you so bad. They want you in many ways. They admire you from afar, you don't even know. Maybe they're spying on you. They really are just eyeing you up and down. It might even make you uncomfortable. You might find them weird or strange, but they really like you, but you may not. So that's fine. It's nice to be loved, you know. Just make sure you set a boundary if they get carried away. Sorry, I did not realize the camera turned off. Basically, you're gonna see a blonde girl with long hair, and she's gonna be crying for help, and you're gonna need to drive her to the doctors. So make sure you answer the call. I'm also seeing that person that's watching you. They're not bad, they mean no harm. They're just observing peacefully from afar, but if you see them in person, they may make you feel uncomfortable. Just make sure to set the boundaries. I'm also saying you're going to get good health news. Like, you're going to have had a checkup, and you're going to get good news about your checkup or diagnosis, okay? I'm also seeing You're going to be quite intimate and active intimately with some person. A lot of intimate energies here that really are into you and want you so bad. But you got to weed out the other ones that just are no good for you. They're toxic, they're poisonous for you. Maybe someone will offer you something and you just... could be as simple as a drink, but I would not maybe drink that, if you know what I'm saying. And not that they did anything, it's just sometimes... Ooh, the candle's angry. Maybe they did do something to the drink. But they just don't give you a gift with good intent, so you don't have to necessarily accept it. You know what I'm saying? This person's like trying to cloud your mind, distract you. Again, just like the cards say, stay away from certain people. I think I'm seeing now the three again. I saw the three. These three people are really not wishing you well. Yep, that's them. They're going to distract you from your purpose. Just stay away from them. It's like a group of three that always hangs out with each other, knows each other. But it could also mean three people separately that have nothing to do with each other. But they really are trying to like divert you and your attention from your goals. Stay away, okay? It's the wisest thing you can do for yourself. You're gonna see a big house. You're just gonna be in a big house. Maybe you get invited somewhere. Could also be... museum. Interesting. See like a bee honeycomb. Maybe you eat or go visit a bee nest, bee home. Nothing negative, just positive here. Of summery vibes. Maybe it's going to be very warm where you are very soon. Yep, the reading is now complete. Thank you for listening. Now we will move on to the final portion, which is the coffee cup reading. Let's begin. Okay, wow, this is very different from my other ones. Overall, I see elephant trunk. You're going to be drinking a lot of water, that tells me, because I suddenly got a dry throat as well. Again, there's somewhere you're going to visit that you're going to be spooked by or see some like ghost. I saw something like that in the candle, but I wasn't sure whether to say it. Oh, I see a pair of snowmen. Like you're gonna make maybe one or two snowmen next to each other, and it's gonna be like one is a parent and one is a kid, and they're like hugging each other. Like they have like cookies in their hands. Like you're gonna get creative, make like a snowman. Could also be a couple people will help you make a snowman. Very cute. Oh, you're gonna see like a cat plush toy in the store and you're just gonna want it. Oh my god. Could also tell me that cat, you are going to adopt it. It may be blind in one eye or injured in one eye. Could also be injured in general. Or formerly injured, I should say. It's healed. You're going to be so happy. You're going to be like dancing in the nude in your own home. Like you're just going to feel so festive and happy. Even if you have no good news to share. It's just an energy. It's just a mode of being. You're going to be so emotive. See like a pyramid of some sort. Gonna have an awareness about something, but it also again reminds me of the three people. Don't let those three people take your power and control over you. There's like some piece, maybe that museum I saw, you're gonna fall in love with something, like a souvenir or something you're gonna see in the shop or a museum or some store, and you're just gonna buy it, and it's big, it's heavy, but you just fell in love. It's maybe like a fountain, like flows water. Something to do with water here. I do see the elephant trunk. Maybe you're gonna be by water very soon. Maybe it's like an alien, like spooky something you might see. Yeah, you're gonna be held up at night and think about this spooky thing you saw. I see on the bottom of the cup. You're gonna be like, oh my god. Like you're covering yourself with a blanket, but because you're cold, but at the same time, you're being held up. You were worried to fall asleep because you might see that thing in your dreams. Maybe you just had a nightmare, okay? Again, these energies are like these four people. I see five, six. No, there's like six people. There's a demanding person shouting at two people, and then there's three others behind her watching. Maybe you're going to witness a fight at the mall. I see a pilot's hat, like you're going to maybe see a pilot or go somewhere, really travel. You're definitely going somewhere. Adventure. You're just going to see a lot of things at this place, and that's the reason for you going to this place. You're going to see a lot of things, and it's going to be one thing after another, and you're not even going to be able to explain what those things are sometimes, like what just happened, like why, what did we just witness, like my life is so the same thing every day, and then now I'm going somewhere and I see like the most abstract things I can't even explain. And it's happening because you haven't seen these changes in so long. So now the universe, just in an almost joking way, like bringing them to you. There's a man with a mustache, and he offers you food or like to polish your shoes or something. Maybe at the airport, he just like, would you like your shoes shined, miss or sir? You will be around a lot of people. But it's gonna feel empty, like maybe not a lot of people are actually traveling that time of year. You're gonna read a new book or magazine here. Basic things, you know, it's not telling me anything you should know. Make sure you don't leave behind your new pet on your travels, because they're going to be so sad and just worried about you. Make sure you go on your travel, then maybe get a new pet, okay? Some of you playing with dominoes, maybe Scrabble, just video games in general. You're going to have company, okay? You're not going to be alone. Seeing like festive things like gingerbread cookies. You're gonna have a lot of leftover food from the holidays, probably. I see the mustache man again. You're drawn to him, you're like attracted to him. Doesn't have to mean like physical attraction, just attracted. Like he has such interesting energy. I don't know what it is. You may even learn something from him. Hmm? Maybe that's the person you briefly encountered that I saw in the tarot reading, I think. That will make an impact on you. It's like a short, brief visit, but they're gonna make an impact. You're gonna remember them for a while, maybe the rest of your life. Okay. You're just gonna be in a happy, cheery mood overall. It's very good. You'll have made progress for yourself. Again, I see you getting like physically fit, really getting muscles. You're changing overall as a person. You're getting bigger, like in a good way. Like you're getting more attention, you're getting more money, physical physique, beauty, the way you desire. Everything's just flowing in abundance. Easily. Some of you will maybe fall, scrape your knee accidentally. Not a big deal. It's just a bump in the road. Make sure you have bandages or first aid kit at home. It's not a big deal. It's just like a clumsy slip up. I see smoke at a distance. Maybe there's some fire going on. Somewhere far away that you're not involved in, but you're just gonna happen to see it. You may even get vivid, unusual, inexplicable dreams. Maybe these people come to you in your dreams. That's all I'm seeing. Overall, I hope you guys have enjoyed your coffee cup, candle wax, and tarot readings. Again, be sure to check out my bookings on my website, tonybomboni.com, for your own, and using my coupon code, and I will see you in the next one. Subscribe and tap.